do you like that?
No, it's
on the string. Okay, I'm gonna try something here. It's something I just started doing on my band recently. Because I was playing out at a docks one time, and somebody requested this, and I was like, hey, that's a great song. But I can never remember the name of it. I heard that on Spotify or the radio or something, and I had to run and write it out because I can never remember the name of it.
Was it pretty bad?